Civil Code, Article 754. The donee is subrogated to all the rights and actions which in case of eviction would pertain to the donor. The latter, on the other hand, is not obliged to warrant the things donated, save when the donation is onerous, in which case the donor shall be liable for eviction to the concurrence of the burden. The donor shall also be liable for eviction or hidden defects in case of bad faith on his part.
This is Legal Philippines.